Camping over.
First match, wasn't it?
Let's get this show on the
So they just, there was another team killer over there again.
No, no. That was our guy. Killed
him. Oh, was it?
Yeah. I'm about to spot at the top of the hill in 10 seconds.
Gotcha. Not looking that way yet. And yeah, need some time to focus.
Yeah. Once I get up there, I should be able to light them up pretty good.
You are gonna have to.
I don't like it. No, I'm not pushing while I'm here by myself. But there you go.
I'm coming. Good. At 15 k's an hour.
That was close.
Someone hit him.
I hit him.
I don't have 16. There we go. Oh.
I hit where he was.
Good, not good. Can you hit the meat?
Look, I'm gonna try.
They are focused on that palm tree.
Hit both of them at the same time, man. D29's had enough.
229. Finish it. Spot again.
I've got coded optics in this, so I've got pretty good view range.
I should be able to sit here and back on.
That was close.
Tracked him, that's all.
One more, yeah, one more hit, you should do him, I reckon.
HE round.
Won't be me, it'll be one of our other SPGs that get him.
Thank you.
Fuck, I'm in trouble. There's no one on this side.
Okay, I'll head over to you.
Smash body.
Yeah,
I'm trying to. They keep tracking me there. I've still got 67 seconds for me repair kit.
Wow, that other T29 running down.
Somehow we're losing this now.
Oh, we got hit hard on the hill. Why did our T29 fall back?
I have no idea. Well, we took a fair bit of hit points off them though.
I'm not even trying to shoot that thing. I'm gonna head back up to the hill.
Tracked him. And someone killed him. That's exactly where I'm looking, Groper, so if you can...
Yep. I don't know why our T29 fell back.
He's spotted too. He's not in a very good spot there.
I think we just lost an arty to drowning.
Arty drowned itself. There it is. I'm going to take the OI.
Light him up. Beautiful.
Maybe 85 got spotted. You got a light tick on the other side near you. Do you want me to come back to the light?
Where is he?
Right.
I don't know either. You need to either decide if you're going to come back or push, though. If you're going to push, I can cover you, but if you're going to come back...
No, KV-85's coming back.
I think the KV-85 really does need to come back. I'm not looking your direction anymore.
No, that's fine. I'm just saying you're staying here so that don't get the hill. You're still flanking me, but... It light takes the threat. Unfortunately, the KV-85 got spotted. Got shot at. Got shots in.
This will be a draw.
Could go either way. Still 4 minutes.
Hit him.
Well, he's only at 8% now.
25.
Yeah. KV-85 got him.
You need to hide.
Yeah, that's 3 of them. There's one big panther.
Trying to kill me.
Oh.
Nice.
What's he doing? Do you think he speaks English?
I don't really care, but... Yeah.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
Looks like he's coming to shoot you. Hell.
He's going to ram hell.
He obviously doesn't want to win. It's a G.W. Panther.
Yep. He was the one who was causing me grief. He's trapped.
He's trapped. Oh!
Did it look like that round went straight through? Yeah. Nice work, Captain.
That tracked him though, I think.
No, I mean the Yardie shoot. TD looked like the round went straight through.
Draw.
Yeah.
Bugger. Should've seen what I did there around, man.
That would have been a really...
I got the Mastery Class 1. I hit,
nice.
nine tanks.